Welcome to Read News Today. Robert Mueller is following the money. The special counsel's investigation has moved closer to President Trump and his family by requesting information about their finances from a German bank, according to reports. Deutsche Bank, the largest German lender and the force behind multiple Trump projects, received a subpoena several weeks ago, the newspaper Handelsblatt first reported Tuesday. The bank, which Trump reportedly owed $300 million for his real estate business dealings, had previously rejected calls for more information about how it worked with the entrepreneur-turned-executive. It did not provide information about the Mueller inquiry, but told Bloomberg that it always cooperates with investigating authorities in all countries. Mueller's inquiry into alleged Russian election meddling and potential Team Trump involvement in it has moved closer to the president's inner circle since the indictment and guilty plea of disgraced National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. The relatively light charges against the former general suggest that he is cooperating in the investigation, which Trump has called a witch hunt. Trump has also said that it would be a violation if Mueller went into his family's finances instead of focusing directly on the mechanisms of influencing the election. Much of the investigation so far has focused on contacts between officials in the Trump campaign and transition with Russian officials and representatives. However, documents uncovered in the probe do touch on the president's business, including a former associated Felix Sater telling Trump Organization lawyer Michael Cohen that in pursuing a real estate deal in Moscow he will get Putin on this program and we will get Donald elected. Deutsche Bank has also come under scrutiny for activities in the same world it shares with Trump, real estate investment. It is currently under investigation by the Department of Justice for an alleged scheme where it did not stop wealthy Russians from laundering $10 billion out of Moscow. The bank was fined more than $630 million for its lack of oversight by a British financial authority and the New York Department of Financial Services. Trump is connected to worries about money laundering through the Trump Soho Project, where Sater was also involved and multiple apartments were sold to the families of Kazakh billionaires Viktor Krupinov and Mukhtar Belyazov. Krupinov and Belyazov say they are being persecuted by authorities in Kazakhstan, though have been accused of laundering $6 billion out of the Central Asian country through investments around the world, including other New York properties.